we go. I knew that there was some paper underneath the entry end of the building because of that hole from the kitchen, but I didn't really know how much there was. There's 10 by 10, there's about 100 square feet of original posters from the 1920s underneath all of this floor. There's dozens and dozens of posters like these that would be only used for a very short period of time in the 20s. Amazing. Can't wait to see the rest.